God damn. Really? Fault detected, haha. Might as well, we have max of all three of these. And max scrap. Alright. Cool. That's good news, we killed an android. Yay, guys, yay! We did it. So where do I want to go then? Weird. Oh, here we go. This might be what we want then. Let us see. Door access, that's what we want to turn on. We need to turn something else off. Let's turn that off, actually. What do we want here? Door access. Let's get rid of all of these. Alright. So we can keep all on, I guess. Let's turn on lighting, sure. Okay, so we turn on two doors. Two doors are now accessible. Accessible. I said accessible. I'm a dumbo. But you guys already know that. Why do I keep repeating myself like that? Alright, there's nothing. Nothing. Don't gots to worry. Don't gots to be so uptight, yo. What do I want? Oh, I see. Alright, let's check the other rooms then. Oh, save point. Here we go. Emp. Dude, we got an emp now. Sweet. Emp mine. We need two bonding agents. Oh my god. We need three charge packs though. Damn. Okay. Well, I'm glad I just made a... that sucks. If only I wouldn't have just made what I did. If I wouldn't have made a stun grenade or whatever, I'd have enough. Oh! Wow, it's my lucky day. Sweet. Come on. Oh. That's cool. It keeps your progress. That's nice. Item constructed. We got an emp mine, guys. Woo. Alright. Alright. Oh no. Light just turned off. No, we were just here. Okay. Alright. Oh, here we go. What's through here? Hey, this is a side area. You never know. But we'll find out. Right now. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's pointless since I just turned on the doors, I guess. If you didn't turn on the doors, you could use that, I suppose. I use this. What am I looking at? What? I'm bouncing the values. What in the world am I doing? Oh, I see. I need 75. Okay. That's an odd puzzle. What in the world? What is going on here? Okay. Just this one left then? Alright. Interesting. Three. Nice. What's going on? What am I doing? What? Okay. I don't know how the fuck I knew how to do that, but alright. Oh, they're both alive. Yeah, they're not gonna believe you though. Oh shit. Debris. Oh man. Oh, look at this picture. What is that, India? Oh. Let's go ahead and save. Okay, let's go in here. Oh shit, there's two of them. They're right to my left though, so that's good. Alright, they're over there. Good. At least I found the path. I already kind of know the path to get out of here. Go. Alright. I think I made it. Alright, these are a path, I should say. Are they disrupting it? Oh shit. Get back in. Is he walking away? Okay. Whew. I think this is the right way, right? What the fuck? There's androids in there. Oh, hello. There's one on the other room, I think. Where do I go? I think this is the right way, yeah. Yeah, it looks like it. I'm following. Well, that's right. I just need to follow a little marker on my blip thing. Oh, shit. 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 Does he see me? He might have seen me. Fuck. Well, he's coming this way. Oh, crap. I'm ready right for him. Oh, okay, he did see me, but he doesn't deem it worthy of his time. Okay, whew. Good. That was close, that was close. All right, I gotta go through this fucking door here. Oh shit, he's right there. Okay. Okay, I'm definitely going the right way at least. There's a dude right there. Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost missed him completely. Whew, thank god he wasn't looking at me. Oh shit. Oh shit. I think he saw me. I'm pretty sure he saw me. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Go, 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 you bitch, go. Oh, crap. Okay, I don't think they see me. Alright, wow. We did that pretty well, guys. Holy crap. We got out of there. Oh, yeah, that's safe. Alright, no one's coming for me. Cool. Yay, we did it, guys. Oh, my God, that was tense. That was tense. Jesus. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go and what? We gotta go take the ship, the thingy. I'm gonna go take the shuttle car or whatever to Samuels and. What was her name? Taylor? Yeah, Taylor. Okay. Shit, the alarms are still going off, I guess. I can't remember where this is gonna take us, but it should be safe, at least. Oh, yep. Looks like that was a good call. Dude be prowling over there. Alright. This is the fucking fifth time we've been in this damn vent. Goddamn. These motherfucking stupid hippie androids can't stop me. Is there one right outside this door? No, okay, good. Thought for a second there was. What was going on? Alright. Oh no! Oh god, what happened? What? Wait, I died? Well, that fucking scared me. Oh my god. I did not see that come. I'm so glad I saved. Fuck, I have to go through the damn elevator ride again. Made it. We did it. We did it. Uh-huh. We did it. Okay. So the alien just popped out. That sucked. I totally kind of almost forgot about the alien at this point. Facing the wrong way. Come on. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's make sure we don't walk under that vent this time. That sucked. Damn. Fuck you, game, for doing that to me. Really? A top vent scare? I've never seen a top vent scare that insta-killed me. Man, that sucked, man. That was bullshit. Alright, let's try not to fall for that again, then. Oh yeah, there's the saliva. So if I walk around it, will I survive? Alright. That wasn't open before. Maybe we have to go through here. Oh no, he saw me. Fucking run. Okay, we should be safe. Oh my god, where is he? He's leaving. Is he? Nope. He still knows where I am. What is this? Achievement unlocked. Not a scratch. What does that mean? Hold on, guys. Let me check real quick. What does that mean? Oop. Sorry. This achievement is for... Escape from injured combat without taking damage. Oh, cool. Yay, we did it, apparently. Oh, shit. Where? Is he right above me? Is he still up there? Oh, he's still up there. Oh, no, he looks like he's leaving. Yep, alright, cool. Let's go save then. That's what I've been trying to do, is fucking save the damn game. Okay. Oh, I can't. Shit, is he coming for me? I'm hiding. Oh, that's cool, you can still use it. Oh shit, the cameras are watching me. Let's do it anyways. I want to save. Alright. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Alright guys, we did that. Jeez, that was tough. Got an achievement in the process, I'll take it. Alright, reload our battery, I guess. Why not? We got plenty. What does that mean? There's someone talking. Where is this person? It's like an android trying to fuck with me or something. Which could very well be, I suppose. Alright, let's see. What can we rewire? We can... I want lighting on. I don't even know, man. Whatever. Alright, let's keep going. Fuck, if only I had that thing. Alright, actually I can go to his right. Oh. Okay, he started moving. Oh shit, there's the alien. Fuck. Damn it, I tried to avoid it. Guess not so much. Damn. Okay. Fuck, this is hard, man. This is hard. Pretty sure there's an achievement for actually doing this without getting attacked by the alien. I'm pretty sure there is, anyways. Alright. Which way did we want to go? Oh, yeah, down. We can run for a bit. We gotta find whoever this guy is, though. That'd be nice. We could fucking find him. Bring out my noisemaker. Just in case. No alien this time. Good. Thank God. So it looks like it's random then. Come on. Turn around. Oh my God. That was close. Okay. We're going this way. Let's see what's down here. We haven't been down here, so this is a new area. ID tag, okay. Flares. Some components, sweet. Oh, here we go, nice little log. Maybe we can turn off the androids now. That'd be awesome, just turn them all off. Folder corrupted. Whatever. Damn it. Oh, I see. That's that room that guy's looking into. Don't want to go over there. Let's check out this rewire. There might be a door we can open then. Like that door, maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, I got an achievement though. Sweet. Power game. Probably for hacking. Or like looking into a bunch of those rewires, I'm gonna assume. Sorry about that, guys. Got a text. Probably should put my phone on silent. Yeah. There we go. Alright, it's now on silent. Sorry about that. Is there a dude? No dude there. Hello, dude. Come in, dude. What the hell? What is this? This is that iron torch door, wasn't it? I think so. That's nice. Oh no, his daughter's been taken? Shit. That's no bueno. Let's go help him. Oh shit, there's an android nearby. Oh, where'd he go? I'm so lucky that android over there didn't see me. Good lord. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. Oh no, that's the iron torch. Shit. Ion torch. The iron torch! That sounds like a shitty superhero. It's like the Human Torch and the Iron Man meet together. It's some guy made of iron that just shoots flames. Hello. No, run. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was close. Okay. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop responding. Oh, bullshit. He still knows I'm here. Get in. I'm not going to follow you. Fuck off. Oh yeah. Okay, they're gone. Which means we shall continue. Hello? How do you not see me? Move. I I gotta go that way. Oh shit. He's coming. Where is he? Alright, what do we want to use? Gotta get over there though. If only I had a fucking ion torch. Alright. He's not moving, so I must have to get around him from over here, I guess. So I must have to go through there and around. I think that's my only option. Oh god. I can see his beady little red eyes. Yeah, I don't like this facility very much. Do something about it, dickhead. Because the terminal looks like I gotta use. USCSS. No, it's a dramas. Damn. Let's look at this. What the hell is that? Oh God. He's right there. Okay, no alien. Okay. That's Dallas. The Nostromo captain. Okay, let's go ahead and run through here, and we're safe. All right, we did it, guys. Yeah, yeah. To Lorenz Sistek Lobe. Woohoo! Yay! We're alive! We're alive! Yeah. So happy, guys, we're alive. Do you know what this means? Woohoo! We're the best! That's what it means, motherfuckers! We're the best! Yeah! Conserve your ammo, yeah. I mean, that's a pretty good point the game makes. You know what I mean? Distractions. Yeah, except I want to save my distractions. Because, you know, this is a nightmare mode or whatever. It's going to get fucking hard. Loading, loading, load, loading, loading, load, loading, loading, load, loading, loading. There we go. Okay, guys, well, it's been about an hour. That'll make two parts. Thank you guys for joining me for another edition of Fright Night. Still not that scary. I'm sure this will start being remedied eventually. Eventually this game will get scary. I've heard it's very scary. So we'll just have to wait to see. But I'll see you guys for the next Fright Night. Bye.